static on the screen. Is it a glitch?